most outrageous gigs I've ever done. This was a house, but now it's been turned into a industrial party. It's gonna be a crazy night, I think. Everybody has to dress up in construction gear, like hard hats and high-vis vests. And my little setup will be here.
Sexy and no.